up to one Max. The Max has made a big impression the last race in Valencia for the Alistair Suzuki team. Race one, he was leading from the start until the final lap of the final race. First question for you, Max, is how are you feeling? How's your collarbone?
One day after the crash, I had a operation, and I became, the collarbone was broken, and I became a fillet inside. And after 2 weeks, or after three days after the operation, I started again with my fitness, and now I'm doing really well, and I hope I can ride very fast here in Assen.
Okay, that's a good update on your condition. Now, Valencia was an important race for you, obviously, because you were fast right from the start of the weekend in qualifying, pole position on the race. Was it a surprise for you? Because I think, you know, people were quite surprised. They knew that you were performing well this season, and certainly after the end of last season. But for you, was it a surprise, or were you very, very confident that you could have a good race at Valencia?
For me, two or three weeks before Valencia, we were testing there, and we find a really, I think we find a good setup for the race. And okay, I was leading all the times in the practice, in the super pool. I really want flat steam, but it didn't become yet. And also the race was really well for me, and 22 laps I was leading, and then the last lap and the last corner, okay, Checa went green, and he tried, and but it was a race crash, and I was really angry there, but now I think I can...
You can put your arm around his shoulder and shake hands, okay? There we go, there's quite an opportunity for you.
No, 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 no. I was talking about Checa and Carlos, sorry. And okay, now it's the next race, and we're fighting now in Assen, and we will see which guy is important after the inside.
Okay, how will Max Neukirchner go at Assen, and how will the Suzuki 1000 machine go at Assen? What is your feeling about this weekend?
It's my first time in, for the team in Assen, and the last year I was two times on the 8th place, and I like this track, and I hope we find a good setup there, very quick, and yeah, and last year also in Assen was a German championship. I win two times, no, only one time. And okay, I like Assen, and I hope I can ride it one.
Thank you very much. Max Neukirchner, all the best for this weekend. Round of applause for Max. Then let's move on to Carlos. Okay, so nice and smiles, obviously. Racing incident. Valencia has come, it's gone. We're now at Assen. Carlos, this is hands-free 10K Honda's home track. Your record here. In your 500cc MotoGP career, you had your best result at Assen in 1997, I think, when you were second behind Mick Stewart a long time ago, but all part of the past. And you got another podium in 2002, and your best qualifying position was second in 2004. So you know this circuit very well. What is your feeling about this weekend's race?
Well, first of all, I would like to say sorry to my Neukirchner. For me, it was kind of accident what happened in Valencia, and I feel very sorry after, you know, as he crashed and get injured was not at all my intention. Like I went after to the crash of the team to apologize. In that moment, I thought I can pass, and it was not like that, no. But anyway, in front of him, in front of everyone, I want to apologize for that. I tried to make my best to improve the championship, this sport, of course, to respect every rider this year. And of course, him, I hope we can fight again in this race for winning. And especially with Carlos and I together. That's all. For the rest, yes, Assen is a place always I feel okay, with the crowd, with the track, especially this year with the team. For them, it's a very important race. We've been growing up quite a lot, no? From the beginning, then I hope here we can continue in the same situation. We had good reference from last year. Tosland did very good races here. I guess it was on pole. Then I suppose it will be for us not difficult to set up the bike. and to start already in a good position, even if we didn't race last year. The support of the team and the understanding of the bike in this moment is quite good.
Okay, this is the fourth round of the season. The bike arrived late in the 10K factory, but the development has been very, very quick. You know, in three races you are finally able to challenge for a win. So it's very positive, isn't it, the development of the bike so far?
Yes, I think the team have a good understanding about this championship, this category, especially this bike. Then for them was quite a straight line to follow. I follow them and they tell me a lot. Basically, I feel also comfortable on this bike already from last year when I tested 8 hours of Suzuki. I like it, this Superbike or machines. It's what I did, not do my best, try to understand everything. And yeah, if we look back from Qatar, we test one day only in Almeria. For me, it was all. It's not normal, no, this looks like Spanish championship when I start racing, no? But what was the problem for the delivery, no? Then if we look back, Qatar, Australia and Valencia, only three races, then looking very good, no? Then, to see if I hope we can keep this level or improve it.
Okay, thank you very much. Carlos Checa, hands to 10K partner, round of applause.